daredevil group of daffy drivers to ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races, competing for the title of the world's wackiest racer. The cars are approaching the starting line. First is the Turbo Terrific, driven by Peter Perfect. Next, Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth in the Buzz Wagon. Maneuvering for position is the Army Surplus Special. Right behind is the Anthill Mob in their bulletproof bomb. And there's ingenious inventor, Pat Pending, in his converter car. Oh, and here's the lovely Penelope Pitstop, the glamour gal of the gas pedal. Next, we have the Bouldermobile with the Slag Brothers, Rock and Gravel. Lurching along is the Creepy Coupe with the Gruesome Twosome. And right on their tail is the Red Max. And there's the Arkansas Chugabug with Luke and Blubber Bear. Sneaking along last is that mean machine with those double-dealing do-batters, Dick Dastardly and his sidekick, Muttley. And even now, they're up to some dirty trick, and they're off to a standing start. And why not? They've been chained to a post by Shifty Dick Dastardly, who shifts into the wrong gear. And away they go on the way out wacky races.
Life is brilliant.
What? Was I too early? Oh, sorry. Should I? Do you want to start over or keep going? Okay. Now?
My life is brilliant. Your life's a joke. You're just pathetic. You're always broke. Your homemade Star Trek uniform really ain't impressing me. You're suffering from delusions of adequacy. You're pitiful, it's true. Never had a date that you couldn't inflate. And you smell repulsive too. What a bummer being you. Well, you just can't dance and forget romance. Everybody you know still calls you farty pants, but you always have a job. As long as you still can work that slurpy machine. You're pitiful, it's true. You're half undressed, eating chips off your chest, while you're playing. No one's classier than you. La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la, loser. You're pitiful, you're play fetch by itself.
Target acquired.
You still live with your mom and you're 42. Guess you'll never grow up.
Target unlocked. Ready to fire.
Well, it just sucks to be you.
Phenomena.
Yeah.